Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Learning English through music and song can be very enjoyable. You can mix pleasure with learning when you listen to a song and exploit the song means to your English progress. Some underlying reason can be drawn to support the idea when we ask song in language learning. Firstly, the song stood in my hand phenomenon, the echoing in all midst of the last song we heard after leaving a restaurant and shopping mall, can be both enjoyable and sometimes unnerving. This phenomenon also seems to reinforce the idea that songs work on all short and long-term memory. Secondly, song in general also use simple conversational language with a lot of repetition, which is just what many learners look for: simple text. The fact that they are effective makes them my team more motivating than other texts. Although usually simple, song can be quite complex, syntactically, lexically, and poetically, and can be analyzed in the same way as any other literally simple. Furthermore, song can be approached by listener for turn-on purpose. Most pop songs and probably many other papers don't have precise people. Please all team refresh. In addition, songs are relaxing to provide variety and fun and increase harmony within on sleep and within on groove. Little wonder they are important in sustaining culture, religion, patriotism, and yes, even revolution. Last but not least, there are many learning activities we can do with songs, such as studying grammar, practicing selectively listening comprehension, translating song, learning vocabulary, spelling, and culture. From the elaboration above, it can be suggested that learning through music and song, learning English can be enjoyable. That's all for me. Thank you very much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.